You're a superstar.
Frisky
Mannish.
At the gay bar.
Oh my god, they're fantastic.
Baby.
Oh, you
keep on doing this
stuff. Sexy. Everything about you so.
Hi, my name is Frisky. My name is
gentlemen, welcome to the School of Pop. And we begin, of course, as is traditional, with the school song. Ah, yes. Sick and tired of hearing all these people talk about what's the deal with this pop life and when is it gonna fade out? The thing you got to realize, what we're doing is not a trend. We got the gift of melody, we're gonna bring it till the end.
Doesn't matter what car I drive, what I wear around my neck. All that matters that you recognize, there's just about respect. Doesn't matter what the clothes I wear or where I go and why.
All that matters
is that you get hyped to it, do it to you every time. Do you ever wonder why this music gets you high? It takes you on a ride. Feel it when your body starts to rock. And you can't stop, and the music's all you got.
This must be
Swagger Jagger. Swagger Jagger.
You should get some of your own. Count that money, get your game up. You're a hater, just let it go.
Why you wanna try to classify the type of thing that we do? Cause we're just fine doing what we like, and we say the same for you.
Shout of hearing all around me, animosity. Just worry about yours, cause I'm gonna get mine. But can't you see?
Touch, just stop. There's nothing you can do or say.
Bye bye.
I've had enough. I'm not your property, I promise you.
It doesn't matter about the car you drive or the ice around your neck. All that matters is that you recognize that it's just about respect. Do you ever wonder what
you
this music gets you high?
It
takes you on a ride.
What you need?
Do
ooh,
it
you know
when
I
your
got
body
it.
Starts to
all
rock. And you can stop. And the music's all you got. Come on now, this must be.
Man, I'm tired of singing.
Every day I'm shuffling.
Just.
We got there. In the end, we are quite significantly older now. It's lovely to see you all here. Welcome to the School of Pop.
Yes. This was our very first show, the one the critics liked.
And it's so lovely to see so many of you here for the second round of auditions for entry into the school.
Of course, you've all been preparing the material, so I won't patronise you. But I do think that maybe just to relax everybody, I think if we just sing the material through once all together before we then go around and hear some individual voices.
Yeah. Absolutely wonderful. Okay, so this will be the point to get out the music if you've brought it with you, but you can just sing from memory if you want, obviously. Just remember that we're singing in C major, yep, with an anacrusis on F. Just follow us, we'll lead you. So here we go. And
shake it up, baby, now. Twist and shout, crisp tease, please, that's very important.
Come on, baby, now.
That's just two come ons there.
Work it on out.
All together, here we go. And
shake it up, baby, now.
That's it, really commit.
Twist and shout.
Yes, diction is important, please.
Come on, baby,
yes, there was two come ons there, weren't there? Yes.
Work it on.
I think one more time, really go for it. I don't think that's the appropriate response at all.
What was that? What were they doing?
I mean, I thought that the human race was evolving.
Yeah, like back in 2009, everyone was really on that. I don't know. Is it boring? Should we just like just liven it up a bit?
No, I just blame Twitter.
What's wrong?
You know, maybe we could just. I think let's just shake it up a little bit.
Shake it up.
Yeah. You know, sort of twist it. Maybe shout.
Okay.
Yeah. Well, come on now.
I don't know what you're talking about. I don't know what you mean.
Work it out.
Work it out. I mean, I could work it out for you. It's just, you look so good. You've really got me going. Just like you knew you would.
Oh, yes, there we go. Now we're talking. This is the sort of energy we want. Okay, so let's try to get a bit more spirit, a bit more fire. I think we can all do that. Here we go. So we're going to go. Here we go, let's do this. 1, 2, 3, 4. Ba-da-ba-la-la-bamba. Stay with me. Ba-da-ba-la-la-bamba. Se necesito una poca de grazia. You know the words. Ay, arriba, portisere, portisere, portisere. Okay, you know this one. Here we go. Ba-da-bamba. Oh, that's great harmonies.
Ba-da-bamba.
Oh, this is amazing.
Ba-da-bamba.
And a chord.
Work.
Now, pop music isn't always easy.
It's work, work.
Sometimes it can be quite difficult.
Work, work.
For instance, you may be asked to sing a song, and then you may be given a dance routine. Yes, most of you don't share our enthusiasm, I see. That's all right, don't worry. We can start simple with everyone. Why don't we try some basic moves? So, of course, we've got the mashed potato. Let me see you.
Mashed potato.
And we do the twist like that.
Do the twist.
Now tell me, baby, with a hand.
Tell me, baby.
Do you like it like this?
Do you like it like this?
I'm just not feeling the energy. It's really...
Yeah, it's pretty bad.
I think, okay, everyone up. Everyone on your feet.
Come on. Jesse Nelson from Little Mix. Can you put the crisps away?
Yes, thank you. Okay, right, everyone, yeah, if you're worried about your drinks, just pop them under your chairs. They should be absolutely fine. I can't reach them there, so it's good. Now, so here we go. We do the mashed potato like that.
Mashed potato.
Then we do the twist. This is so much
do
better.
Do the twist.
Now tell me, baby, with a hand.
Tell me, baby.
And then do you like it like this? Oh, that was
like
good.
Like
and
this.
Again. And mashed potato.
Mashed potato.
Then we do the twist.
Do the twist.
Now tell me, baby.
Tell me,
freestyle.
Baby.
Do you like it like this?
Do you like it like this?
Okay,
good.
Okay, remember the chord. The chord that we get in the game. Okay, we'll do that again. So, everyone over here, you're going to go,
ah,
like that. Very good. Then everyone here, ah, that's it. Wonderful. And everyone here, ah, that's it. Then everyone on top, ah, and a big finish. Sit down.
Yeah, quickly and quietly.
I don't think that requires a conversation.
Great, well done. Thank you so much for applying. This has been a really great turnout. Obviously, as you can see, places are very limited and the competition was high. So if you haven't made it this time, I'm so sorry, okay? But please don't write to us asking us for feedback, okay? Because it's not real. So why don't we just quickly do a register and then we'll begin with the daily quiz, okay? So just answer your name when you hear it.
Lucy Liu. With my girl Drew, Cameron D, and you and me.
Frisky Mannish, come on.
Question, do you know the way to San Jose? I've been a whistle long, I may go wrong and lose my way. Question, are you going to Scarborough Fair? If you are, remember me to one who lives there.
Question, why does it always rain on me? Is it because I lied when I was 17? Why does it always rain on me? Even when the sun is shining, can't avoid the lightning.
Question,
how do I live without you?
Do you know what I mean? Yeah.
Do you hear the people sing, singing the song of angry men?
Question,
who let the dogs out?
Get down like that, Charlie, how your angels get down like that. Girl, I didn't know you could get down like that, Charlie, how your angels get down like.
Question,
what can I do to make you love me?
Question, what becomes of the broken hearted?
Would I lie to you, baby? Would I lie to you?
Question,
when will I be famous?
I can't answer, I can't answer that. I can't answer that.
What is it good for? Absolutely
nothing.
Say it again. Let me hear you now.
Good God, y'all.
What is it good for? Absolutely
nothing. F&M. We in the house. We'll break these people off twisted style.
Is that all there is? Or is there life on Mars? How deep is your love?
How deep is your love?
Could it be magic?
Could it be magic?
Oh, all the songs that ask a question,
throw your hands up at me. All the people who got the reference,
throw your hands up at me.
All the songs what involve a question,
throw your hands up at me.
All the people who got the reference,
throw your hands up at me.
What have you done for me lately?
Very good.
Okay.
Well done.
Well done. Right, well, I think you're all ready. I think we should begin the education. Obviously, you know, we're Frisky Mannish. We're at the School of Pop. Everything that we're teaching you now is about the alternative and sometimes hidden meanings within pop songs that you already know and love. We're going to begin with British history. And we thought we'd start with a late 90s chart smash that was in fact all about Tudor foreign policy.
Of course, it will begin with a short explanatory scene.
Your Majesty, Queen Elizabeth I, ma'am.
Yes.
The Spanish ambassador has come to ask for your hand in marriage. And as your chief advisor, I think you should consider this proposal.
Lord Walsingham, let me give you something to think about. Lord Scrubs is a guy who thinks he's fly and is also known as a buster. Always thinking about what he wants and just sits on his broke ass. I don't want your number. I don't want to give you mine. I don't want to meet you nowhere. And I don't want none of your time, so no. Side of his best friend's ride, trying to holler at me. Flip it!
my horizons. Then that leaves you in a class with scrubs, never rising. I don't find it surprising if you don't have the G's to please me and bounce from here to the coast of overseas. The king of Spain's checking me, but his game is kind of weak, cause you know that he cannot approach me, cause I'm looking like class and he's looking like trash. Can't get with no deadbeat ass. So I do. I don't want none of your time, new scrubs.
Yep. Great, okay, is everyone clear on that? We'll just move straight on then, really quickly. This is the second lesson, it's English literature. So if you just get your texts out now.
Obviously, because we are looking at Victorian literature. And particularly the Gothic novel. Of course, this week we are focusing on critical approaches, more specifically Roland Barthes' seminal essay on the death of the author that I know you're all familiar with. So we won't be looking at the original at the moment. We are going to look at a retelling by a woman who we feel is one of England's most important contemporary singer-songwriters. On the wily, windy moors, we'd row and fall in grain. You had a temper like my jealousy, too hard to greet thee. How could you leave me when I needed to possess you? I hated you, I loved you too. Bad dreams in the night told me I was going to lose the fight. Leave behind my hovering at Heathcliff. It's me, old Kathy, I've come home, I'm so cold. Let me in at your window, oh, Heathcliff. It's me, old Kathy, I've come home, I'm so cold. Let me in at your window, oh, my fingertips are holding onto the cracks in the window pane, and I know that I should let go. I just want your kiss, boy.
Kiss, boy, kiss, boy.
I just want your kiss. I just want your kiss, boy.
Heathcliff, Heathcliff.
I just want your kiss.
Unbelievable.
I just want your kiss, boy.
Bring up that
hill. I just want your kiss.
Bring up that
hill. I just want your soul, boy. I just want your soul. Victim. Cofferin is our victim. Cofferin sits in her room playing killer, killer beats. Of course, you all know that in the world of pop, it's very important to always maintain high profile of some kind. And there's lots of different ways that you can do this. One very popular way is, of course, reality TV.
Yeah.
So, you know, feel free, go get a vedrazzle in Essex, go skiing in Val d'Isère with Spencer, or by all means, eat a kangaroo testicle with Anton Deck. It's entirely up to you how you do this, but we would prefer that you were involved in something that does require some actual skill. Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Strictly Come Dancing.
I'm Tess Daly. We're so excited to be back out with Bros
there. No.
Thank fuck for Claudia Winkleman. Thank you, Brucey. Now, next tonight, we're very excited to be welcoming one of the most famous contestants we've ever had on the show. So, with her partner, Vincent Simone, we're very excited to welcome Lady Gaga. So, let's see how they've been getting on this week.
Okay, so this week I've been teaching Lady Gaga. You know, it's been quite difficult, actually, you know, because if you see Lady Gaga, she's a really angular dancer. She's like all the squares and the triangles. But you know, in the cha-cha-cha, it's so important to be flexible. You know, you gotta really move your body, you gotta really move, you gotta really move. So you know, a bit like a snake. So I just was trying to like loosen her up a bit. And then I said to her, you got to put down the disco stick. It's not helping you. It's too in the way, you know. And finally, she was sort of getting it. But I just am a bit worried that she will get back into her old habits, you know. I just really hope she doesn't forget what to do and panic.
Oh, 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 in bad romance. In bad romance. Ra ra ah ah ah, Roma Roma ma ga ga, ooh la la, what's your bad romance?
All right, guys, it's really great to be asked to come and talk at your assembly today. My name's Mike. I play with a local band. Now, I'm here to talk to you about like a sort of really important topic that you're probably facing a lot at this stage in your lives. I want to talk to you about kind of identity, you know, and self-respect and how those things can be sort of like challenged by all the people in your peer group. And I sort of thought what I'd do is instead of talking about it, it was just so boring, I'd actually sing a song that I'd written. Because, you know, like, lyrics mean more than words. So I'll just get in the zone. Hope you like it.
Call me by my name. Oh, call me by my number. Don't tell me I'm the best. I'm not the same as all the rest. I am the one and only. Nobody I'd rather be. I am. For this job I'm the best man.
And though this may be true, you are the one.
Cheers, guys.
So, continuing on with this very special PSHE assembly, we'd now like to talk to you about a real issue. And that is the abuse of the substance known as cannabis. I don't think that's particularly funny. Now, this has affected a lot of people over the years. Particularly, it was an epidemic in the 90s in America, and it affected a lot of women, mostly songwriters. So we're going to demonstrate for you now what complete arse was written. Absolutely. As a direct result of the abuse of this substance.
Now, in order to fully convey this, we are going to have to simulate a drugs experience between us. But please do not worry, this is just for educational purposes.
Oh my God, man.
What?
I have been having, like, the craziest thoughts, you know?
Really? Like what? What?
Like, okay.
Okay.
Like, if God...
What? If God what?
Had a name. What would it be? And would you call it? To his face?
No, wait, come on, hang on. Like, come on. If you were faced with God, in like all his glory, what would he say if you had, like, just one question?
Yeah. God is great!
Yeah. God is good.
Yeah.
What if God was one of us?
Just a slob, like one of us?
Or like, I don't know, like just a stranger on the bus. Trying to make his way home. Fuck, man.
Fucking hate the bus.
Yeah. It's like that.
Cause it's always, you know, like a traffic jam.
Yeah.
When you're already late.
Oh God. Or like in a smoking sign on your cigarette break, you know?
It's like 10,000 spoons when all you need is a knife.
It's like meeting the man of my dreams and then meeting his Whoa. No.
Dude, listen, it's totally cool. There's this camp where there's this guy who can cure you. But isn't it ironic? You know? Like, don't you think?
No, it's just a series of unfortunate events.
I cry sometimes when I'm lying in bed. Get all out, you know, what's in my head.
Oh, I'm feeling a little peculiar. Are you?
And I wake in the morning and I step outside and I take a deep breath, get real high, and I scream the top of my lungs, what's going on?
I love this song, man.
And I said,
yeah.
beautiful.
What's going on? You guys, you're amazing. And I said, hey, yeah, yeah, hey, yeah, 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 I did it.
What's going on?
25 years of my life is still trying to get up that great big hill of hope, you know? To a destination.
This shit is whack, man. Not good, not good. Not good stuff came out of there. We would like to round off this assembly with a government-sponsored video. It's very short. It's entitled Kids Just Say No, and it's in conjunction with Operation Yew Tree. But we would just like to warn anyone, we're about to warn you, don't worry, that if you have a sensitive disposition, you may find it slightly disturbing. So bad back in the day, was it?
My favourite was when we took that round the school.
Yeah. Now it has come to the moment where we reveal who was successful in their audition to join the School of Pop for the academic year 2013 onwards. Before you get too excited, please, can we just reiterate, places are severely limited, aren't they? So I'm sorry, but for the majority of you, it will be a case of, well, in the words of Paris Hilton, TTYN, talk to you never. Oh, of course.
Now, here at the School of Pop, we divide ourselves into four houses. And those houses are named after the four founding fathers of popular music as we know it today. I refer, of course, to that Fab Four. The four members of All Saints.
So we've been communicating telepathically throughout the show. We have come to one unanimous decision that there are four of you with the standard required for entry.
Is that?
So we're going to call your names in the order in which you were selected. The first successful applicant to join the School of Pop is Jessica Simpson.
Jessica Simpson, everybody! Can you believe it? It's wonderful. And here she is, just there. If you could just come to me, Jessica. That's good. Come on, Jessica. She's here, everyone. It's
give her an applause. She was brilliant. She was absolutely brilliant.
Jessica Simpson, everybody! And may I just say, Jessica, looking fabulous for the 14 children.
Looks brilliant.
Really quite wonderful.
The second successful applicant is Dido.
The bundle of charisma herself. Probably one of the most powerful people in music. And here she is, ladies and gentlemen. It's Dido, everyone! Dido!
Come on, Dido!
Dido!
Summon the energy to get yourself up here.
That's it, lovely. Wonderful. I just love the way you just hit us between the eyeballs with that music. It's just incredible.
So good. The third successful applicant this year is Paedo Andre.
It's Paedo Andre, everyone, of course! And look at
I mean, looking fabulous for your age.
Oh,
I love that you've gone retro with the hair again. It's beautiful. It's brilliant. I love it.
And finally tonight, there is one place left. And please, will you give it up? Direct from the hard shoulder of the M1, it's George Michael!
George Michael! In the house, you do. You really do look good for your age right now, George.
Really
magnificent.
Good.
And you're all well. You know where you are. How many fingers? That's it. Good. Bless good lad. Great. Okay.
Right. If you'll just bear with us, we will try and sort them as quickly as possible. Okay? So are we ready? We're almost ready for the sorting ceremony to begin. Please, silence. I'll just disappear inexplicably. And here we go.
Ah, yes. George. Georgie, 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 George. I know just what sort of girl you are. You're often to be found dancing topless on bars, necking shots of tequila and kissing boys in toilets. That's a clear case of Natalie Appleton!
That's a Natalie! You're a Natalie! So there you go, you're sorted, so you can go back to your house, which is the same as your seat. And, you know, Natalie Appleton, it's good. It's basically Slytherin.
Oh, no. Oh, dear. You're not very good at all, Peter Andre, are you? Oh, God, you're awful. That's all right. We just have to marry you off to someone with a much bigger career than you. That's a clear case of Nicole Appleton!
Yes, just like Nicole! There you go, Peter! Thank you so much! Off you go, little Hufflepuff there. Okay, Dido. We'll be the judge of that.
Oh, sorry, I just fell asleep looking inside your head. That's a clear case of Melanie Blatt!
Melanie Blatt! Off you go to the house of Melanie Blatt! Oh, Melanie Blatt, where, of course, there is a non-stop party day and night.
Ah. Oh, I always long for the day when I see one of these. You are brilliant. You could go one of two ways, though. You know, you could be... You could... Oh, hang on. No. No, 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 no. She's white. You've got to have one, a quarter of them.
I'm sorry.
A quarter of them have to be
white.
Sorry. It's diversity policy.
Just one quarter second.
Of them, quarter of them had to be
are you telling me that you thought Shaznay was in All Saints because she was black?
Token, yeah.
That's the worst thing. No, I'm sorry.
Token.
No, this is so offensive.
You have to. It's
she
British
was the ultimate society. Girl band member, okay? She wrote the songs. She sang all the good bits. She did rapping. She had it all.
Yeah, okay. But, okay, well... Maybe some Saint-Tropez, you could be Hispanic, but apart from that, she's not. It's like it's got a, like the attitude. You know what I mean?
Okay,
like,
look. Okay, if I can,
she's very white.
If I can, no, if I can show you that this girl has everything it takes to be the ultimate girl band member,
think
I think she's a Shaznay.
Fine, whatever.
Okay, let's
I
just
don't
give it a go.
So.
We'll okay. give it a go. Okay, now. Okay. Questions that I need to know. How you could ever hurt me so. I need to know what I've done wrong and how long it's been going on. Did I never treat you right? Did I always start the fight? Either way, I'm going out of my mind. All the answers to my questions, I have to find.
My head spins.
Brilliant, well done. Stop. Thank you. It's Shaznay!
Congratulations, Jessica. It was incredible. You can join Shaznay. Well done.
Who would have thought? That was brilliant.
Amazing. It was so emotional. It was like an Oscar speech. I loved it.
And the rest of you will sort never.
All right, guys. Hi, it's wicked to be here. I'm Lily Allen. And I thought I'd start with a song from my first album. So yeah, this song about where I'm from. Sorry, what are you doing?
Yeah, how started. Perfectly marvellous to be sharing the stage with you tonight, Lily.
Sorry, who are you?
I'm Noel Coward, obviously. Now, I think your songwriting shows promising originality, but I do think you lack something in the delivery of your songs. Would you like me to show you how one sells a tune?
No, it's all right, so I'm just going to get another pianist.
I was riding the city on my bike all day because I felt took away my license. It does get me down, I feel okay because the sights I'm seeing are priceless. Everything seems to look as it should, but I wonder what's going on behind doors. A fellow looking dapper said it was a slapper, I see it's a pimp in his crack hole. You might love, you might frown, walking round London town. Here we go! Suns and sky, oh why, oh why, I've not to be anywhere else. Suns and sky, oh why, oh why, I've not to be anywhere else. If you look with your eyes, everything seems nice, but if you look twice, you can see it's all lies. Do you see what I mean?
Not what I was going for.
There was a little old lady walked down the road, struggling back from Tesco. People are sitting in lunch in the park. Yes, it's called alfresco. A boy comes along to offer a hand before it's that time to accept it. Hits her over the head, doesn't care if she's dead, got a jewelry and wallet. Ha! You might love, you might frown, walking round London town. Oh, suns and sky, oh, why, oh, why, don't to be anywhere else. Suns and sky, oh, why, oh, why, don't to be anywhere else. If you look with your eyes, everything seems nice, but if you look twice, you'll see it's all lies. That's city life, but it's witty life.
Yeah. Thanks, Noel.
More than welcome.
Yeah, I don't think you've quite got it. Yeah, you know, like what I'm about. Because it's about being laconic and wry. But you're not even bothered.
I'm surprised you know what laconic means. But,
all right, fine. Well, I'll do one of your songs, yeah?
Okay, brilliant.
Now do it well laconically.
Great.
What the fuck did you write? Oh, yeah, you did that one. What is it? I've been to a marvellous party?
Yes, that's one of mine.
I can relate to that. It was the most fabulous excitement. Such a carry-on. Obviously, it couldn't happen anywhere else but on the Riviera. It's most peculiar. People's behaviour away from Belgravia would make you aghast. So much variety, watching society scampering past on Wednesday last. I've been to a marvellous party. We played a wonderful game. Maureen disappeared and came back. To guess at her name. And that's what makes my life so fucking fantastic, basically. Thank you.
Okay, let's get straight back on with the next lesson.
Break time's over.
Okay, let's straight on to the next lesson, which is, of course, is genre studies. And we thought we'd look at a particular genre that is permeating quite a few pop songs, rather too many for my liking. It's quite alarming. Of course, I mean, you probably all figured out by now that the genre I'm referring to is, of course, the genre of horror.
Duh.
Now and then I get a little bit lonely. You're never coming round.
Turn around.
Every now and then I get a little bit tired of listening to the sound of my tears.
Turn around.
Every now and then I get a little bit nervous. The best of all the years have gone by.
Turn around.
Every now and then I get a little bit terrified. Then I see the look in your eyes.
I just died in your arms tonight. Must have been something you said. I just died in your arms tonight.
A hand above the water, an angel reaching for the sky. There's a face at the window.
Do you believe?
She's possessed!
I really don't think you're strong enough.
No! But I know that I'll get through this. Yes, I know that I'll be strong.
Take my breath away.
You can try to resist, try to hide from my kiss. But you know, yes, you know that you can't fight the moonlight
deep in the dark.
You'll surrender your heart.
Cause you know,
yes, you know that you
can't fight the moonlight. No, you can't fight it. No matter what you do, the night is gonna get to you. I have to say, I think this is one of the highest ability levels we've ever had.
Pretty good. Pretty
so
good.
I actually think we can take you on to one of our advanced lessons. So we're going to look at source material. Yes! No? Because of course, no.
I told you they weren't that good.
Fascinating, because of course you know that Shakespeare used Boccaccio a great deal. And of course, you know, Ted Hughes used Ovid. And of course, the Pussycat Dolls had early 20th century British seaside humour. Do you know, it's funny.
What's that then?
Well, it's always been the same.
Hey?
Ever since I were at school.
Oh, right.
All the boys always trying to get with me.
Yeah, we know about that. Thank you very much. You know, don't you, madam?
You see, they've always got this plan to be my one and only man.
It's disgusting.
Want to hold me with their hands or...
Oh, pardon.
I keep turning them down, but they always come around asking me to go around. That's not the way it's going down.
Do you know, it's funny how a man only thinks about the... Oh. You've got a real big heart, but I'm looking at...
Oh.
You've got real big brains, but I'm looking at you.
Oh.
Girl, there ain't no pain in me looking at you.
Oh, I don't give a... Well, keep looking at me. Because it don't mean a thing if you're looking at me.
Woof.
I'm going to do my thing while you're playing with you.
Stop it.
Do you know that no?
Don't mean yes.
It means no, so just hold up.
Wait a minute.
Let me put my tuppence in it.
One.
Just be patient.
Don't be rushing that, you're anxious.
And two.
You're just too aggressive trying to get you.
Oh, do you know that I know? And I don't want to go there.
Only once.
Only one.
Only one. What they want.
But no, have a banana.
You know, it's funny how a man only thinks about the... You've got a real big heart, but I'm looking at you. You've got real big brains, but I'm looking at those. Girl, there ain't no pain in me looking at you.
I don't give a...
Oi!
looking at me. Is it don't mean a thing if you're looking at me? I'ma do my thing while you're playing with your
penis.
I don't think anybody noticed. Let's finish the song.
I was going to go playing in with you.
You didn't. Well,
do the next link. Harry on. Do the next link.
I don't feel like carrying on, actually. I'm just tired, okay? I am just tired of all this messing around with songs, you know? Can't we just for once? Can we just sing something the way it was meant to be sung?
Yeah, I mean, it's not what we do, but... Fine, okay, just give us this one. How about...
Perfect. Close your eyes, give me your hand, darling. Do you feel my heart beating? Do you understand? Do you feel the same? Am I only dreaming? Is this burning an eternal flame? I believe we're meant to be, darling. I watch you when you were sleeping. You belong to me. Do you feel the same? Am I only dreaming? Or is this
just too good to be true. Can't take my eyes off you. You'd be like heaven to touch.
Thank you so much.
Long lost love has arrived.
Thank God it
was. You're just too good to be true. Can't take my eyes off.
I'm so sorry. I'm really sorry. I'm so sorry.
And
shit.
Some enchanted evening, you may see a stranger. You may see a stranger across a crowded room.
I hate to turn up out of the blue uninvited, but I couldn't stay away, couldn't fight it. I hoped you'd see my face, that you'd be reminded that for me,
it isn't over.
I just called to say, I just called to say how much I just called to say,
you are not alone, I am here with you.
Go into the chapel and we're gonna get married.
We belong together.
Thank you!
Almost come to the end of the show.
School day.
There's a thing, isn't there? Right. Well, before we go, we do have a few school notices. The most important being that we do have some shit for sale. Yes, we have a lot of leftover merchandise from many tours, and we're just flogging it all for pretty much a tenner a piece. £15 for the hoodies, because you know they're nice, and. Yes, we're going to be there as well, just by all the stuff, I think just by the bar. And we love meeting you. So if you can possibly stick around, I know it's a school night, but tomorrow's Friday, it barely counts. So just come and say hi. And if you are going to go to the bar, I would like a red wine.
Pinot Grigio. And also, we have two more shows. If you enjoyed your education here and you want to further that education, we are putting on The College Years, which was our second show, here on the 11th of July. And then after that, when you want to apply that education to a job, you can come to our Pop Centre Plus on the 19th, okay? And just spread the word. We want to get as many people as we can here. So put it on Twitter, put it on Facebook, put it on MySpace. No, don't waste your time, just the first two.
Well, you know, just start, you know, Instagram or Pinterest, or just do a Vine.
Okay. Shh, yeah.
Well, we are, of course, in the London Wonderground. This incredible place is officially the sexiest place in London.
Yeah.
True
literally,
fact.
Literally.
So it's only appropriate that we leave you now with something a little bit sexy. Old MacDonald had a farm.
Go round.
wanna fuck.
And on the farm he had a girl band.
Girl band.
With a
ooh, yeah.
Here and a
there.
Here a, there a, everywhere a promise I made. Promise I made, starting to fade. Everywhere that Mary went, ooh, that sexy little lamb was sure to grow.
How come every time you come around my London, London Bridge wanna go down like
London, 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 we going down like London Bridge is falling down.
The wheels on the bus go round, the wheels on the bus go round and around. The people go up and down, if the people on the bus go up and down.
Doors go up and shut. Yes, the doors stay open and they shut.
Wheels on the bus go round. Wheels on the bus go.
Wheels on the bus go round.
Mary had a little lamb, and its fleece was pure as snow. And everywhere the Mary went, the lamb was sure to.
Wheels on the bus go round.
43, 2, London Bridge. The next stop is Holloway, Nag's Head.
Wheels on the bus go round.
Wheels on the bus go round.
Wheels on the bus go round. Wheels on the bus go round. Wheels on the bus go. Wheels on the bus go round.
When you believe